incorporated the brick with the design, you have some exposed, because I don't want to go in and just totally own the building. The building has life to it. These bricks, these four walls, right? These bricks, they talk to you. They have experiences. In Jackson Ward doing a painting, a mural, one night was really weird because growing up in this neighborhood, you hear all kind of ghost stories, right? About the Hanks on the top of the building and gargoyles and things. And actually, you see some creepy stuff at night as well. So I find myself, after all these years, after taking tours of different countries, I'm back in my neighborhood, living in my neighborhood. And I woke up one day and I'm like, what happened? You know, why am I back here? What's my purpose? You know, and still couldn't figure it out. I was like in full circle and still could hear some of that noise in the background at night, you know, but yeah, I'm not as scared as I used to be. Yeah, sometimes. So one night, again, painting a mural because the streets are lit up really well. That's good to say for us. But it was like the walls were saying, you're doing well, you know, represent us well. It's like people from the old neighborhood is communicating and doing a Harriet Tubman, and she's like, you can hear the dogs in the background, you could hear people running through the woods. It's like an epiphany or something weird just happening, and it made me realize that these buildings are entities. They have feelings. Of course, it's natural, it's a tree hugging thing, right?
It's breathing, right?
My thing is, what's the question again? I got it. I don't want to totally deface that building and make the building not look like a building. Work with the natural structure of the building. Show some of the brick through it. Kind of incorporate that whole thing. And I don't want to make it seem like it really doesn't belong in the neighborhood. That's kind of weird, you know, or how do you do that, right? You communicate with the neighbors, you look around, you do some study. I've seen a mural where some people meant well, but they did these signs and things, and they didn't realize they were gang symbols and signs. So, you know, I have to do my research to make sure, because it's, we're leaving a calling card. We are talking to people, we're teaching people. So we're responsible for what we put on that wall. So that's one of my biggest commitments, to make sure that I represent well as much as possible.
Yeah, it's...